Hello and welcome back. This week we're going up to Highway 348 in the Blue Ridge Mountain. What is that, the Chattahoochee Wilderness? The Richard B. Russell Scenic Highway. This is all part of the Six Gap series of roads that I'm riding this summer. Today I left about 2 hours earlier than I did last time, with the hopes of getting through Atlanta without encountering too much morning rush hour traffic. Now, this is the third week in a row that I've loaded the bike up in the truck using the ramp and getting my system down. I'm starting to get more comfortable with it, but I don't know that I'm quite polished with it yet because I'm just accruing more and more gear. Like, you can't see, but this side of the truck is just full of stuff right now. And I haven't started throwing things in the bed yet, but hopefully I figure this system out and bring less and less stuff each time. Anyway, I got a 2-hour drive ahead of me. I'll see you when we get there.